Hello, Children's Army. We are back with another Star Wars Battlefront 2 Heroes vs. Villains video. Today is November 15th, just when I'm recording this. And yeah, I hope everyone has a wonderful day, evening, night, morning, wherever you live. I hope it is going good. I just woke up about 31 minutes ago. I am streaming today on the 15th, so... And then again on the Wednesday and the Friday of this week. But I don't know when I'm uploading this. I don't know when I'm streaming during that week, so. What's that for?
My vocabulator is at a loss for words. An epic gathering of legends. A tragically remote ice world no one would visit by choice. Sensor-shattering excitement. The battle's barely underway,
yeah,
and already a villain has fallen.
Okay, well, that one did not work properly. Oh well.
Historic game by the masters of cruelty.
Be grateful for my mercy.
Stay away from these people.
Get out of the fucking thing properly. Fuck's sakes. Alright, I'm still half asleep. Ow.
Does Grievous need? Readjust priorities. The conflict is only half over.
I heard a Wookiee behind, and I was like, wait a minute. So I went to go and help Vader, but by the time I got there, Vader was dead, but...
Help!
in.
Our enemy.
They had somebody join them. Double team just to get a kill. That's hilarious.
Bet.
Before Twitch and Twilight Zone, you can check those out if you want. You can always come watch me play this game and other games live on Twitch. And yeah. Is that an Anakin just standing there? And yeah, hope you enjoyed today's video, and I will see you in the next one. Peace out, Sugar Army.